Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today I'm going to be showing you how you can download any .e4mods. So I found out this, like, it was so easy. So first thing you're gonna have to extract file first, so you can get the .e4mods, right? If you don't have zip, then get this bit, so yes, I mean modification, make sure you're subscribed and turn on the notifications. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.